Hey folks, DJ Kush here. Today we're doing a review on Sham Wow. I hope it's as wow as they say it's going to be, because they say that I'm going to say wow every time I use it. We'll see. All right, so we're going to take one cup of water, pour it into this container. Then we're going to see how much the Sham Wow absorbs. And then we're going to squeeze it out, just like in the infomercial, to see how much water it actually consumes. The Sham Wow is this size, so I'm going to take an equal size of paper towel to see what kind of absorbency it is. Have some paper towel right here. It's not the exact same size, but we're going to see what the absorbency is for this. One cup of water. Three sheets of paper towel. Okay, it's all soaked up. See how much it drips. So squeeze it up. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. We got about 1 ounce of water. If you can take a look there, that is approximately 1 ounce of water. Let's see how much we've got here. All right, so that is about 7 ounces of water, which means that there's about 1 ounce of water inside this paper towel. Okay, once again, we have one cup of water. I'm going to pour it in here. Now we're going to use the Sham Wow. I'm going to see if I actually say wow when it's done. And just like this. And move it around a little bit. Okay, so it's fully soaked. It did not absorb all the water. So if I lift it up, it's not supposed to drip. Oh, it's dripping. Commercial says not supposed to drip.
Sham Wow sucks.
MJ thinks I should return it, but...
$88 for this laptop.
Yeah.
Oh, Vince Hopper.
Okay, it's still dripping. This is not what the infomercial...
No.
Look
at all the water, honey.
Okay, I know, but...
Oh my gosh.
I'm going to squeeze this water. It's supposed to be able to squeeze all of it out into here. We'll see how many ounces we have. It actually has incredibly much more absorbency than the paper towel. It's actually pretty good. But we still have a bunch of water left, probably because I used the small one. So I'm going to take my second Sham Wow and see if I can absorb the rest of the water up. Wow, it actually does. It absorbs all the water.
That was two Sham Wows, honey.
Yes, I know, because they're small ones. Wow, look
at
that.
It's small. It's a big Sham Wow.
And it's dry in here. Look at that. There's no water left over. There's like little drops. I can squeeze a lot out. It's pretty dry, so I don't think I'll be able to get... Oh, yeah, I can get some water out. All right. Actually, yeah, the absorbency is actually fantastic. Okay, so just like in the commercial, I do not have a piece of carpet, but what I'm going to use is this towel. We're basically going to do exactly what the commercial does. I think the fella uses Coca-Cola, but I don't want to make a mess, so water's okay. Oh, there we go. I accidentally spilled some water. What am I going to do? I spilled some water. Okay, this is a mess. Look at that. Oh my God. What a mess. Okay, so what does he do with the Sham Wow? I do believe he puts it in like this, and he goes... What else does he do, MJ? Mm-hmm. And he goes like this. Holy crap, I'm actually surprised. It did suck up most of the water.
Wow.
Wow. All right, so here we have one cup of water. Let's take the Sham Wow, this guy right here. So I'm gonna fold it a little bit so that it fits in there like so, see? All right, here we go, folks. Whoa, it's actually like drinking the water. Look at that.
Wow, it actually sucks it. Look.
Okay, but let's see how much is left.
Come on.
Let's cut the shit. Show me.
Okay.
It's dripping. Sham Wow's not supposed to drip.
And you put in the other end to see. Holy moly, look at that. It's like nothing in the cup. Okay, cool.
I've got nothing at all.
Let's see how much water I can squeeze out of it now. Okay, so barely anything. Wow, we're getting almost 6 of the 8 ounces out. So that means there's 2 ounces still stuck in here. Sham wow every time. What do you think, MJ? Are we keeping it?
We're keeping it. As it was done. Don't put it in the dryer.
Not sure what you're supposed to do. Let it drip dry. Hang it on the outside. I don't really know. But we are keeping the Sham Wow.
It's better than the Slap Chop. And the Grady.
Better than the Grady. Slap Chop was pretty good. Grady, not so sure. Sham Wow, every time. DJ Kush signing off. Thanks, folks.